This is really not a good gun for the range I'm shooting it, but I'm going to try. That was lucky.
New intel, ready for report. Gun mission ready. Find the bastard.
Damn.
Good work. Don't get caught.
And then even if you wanted to deal with all of those problems, all those annoyances, you beat one of these like mini bosses that are supposed to be fucking aids and annoying to fight, and they give you like nothing for it. Nothing. Like 1,000 points. It was like, yo, that's not enough for me to care. A 1,000 points. I could have killed like 12 wolves and gotten 1,000 points. And it would have taken half the time.
Recon airport, eyes up. Enemy moving with the bomb.
I'm not really sure how you make that system work better. Damn, it was a 3v8. We're kind of gaming on them. Nice. But I don't like that.
Search and destroy.
Yeah, I know. It's really weird. The Dark Souls community like really sucks the dick of Dark Souls. It's like it's a problem.
This shit is for real. The enemy has the bomb.
They have somehow convinced all of you morons that a lack of all that stuff is a good thing. When in reality, it's just like less. They just want you to think that all that stuff, like having no compare screen between items, having no tutorial, having no whatever, is a good thing. But in reality, they just don't want to make it. It was like they just want to like not have to make more shit for their game. It's like, yeah, now we don't have to make it. We convinced them all that the tutorial system is bad and shouldn't be in the game. That the reward system isn't needed. That they don't need a quest log. All this stuff, if we convince them that this is for hardcore gamers and it's really useful to not have it, then we just won't have to make it.
There's more to do.
It's actually genius. They Stockholm syndromed all you idiots into thinking less features is a benefit.
Search and destroy.
And you guys believed it.
Destroy the objective. You're in the thick of it now.
It's crazy.
We have the bomb.
Ooh. Dude, this gun is crazy! Even when you nerf it, it's good! Well, I nerf it. I purposefully nerfed it, you know what I'm saying? Like, 9mm ammo and everything. I can't see shit with that bar in the way. Can we come plant, my friends? Yo, he's right next to you, teammate. I appreciate you letting me die and not planting.
The war still rages.
In the end, listen, I don't like the game. If you do, that's totally fine. I'm not going to tell you what to like and what not to like. I'll tell you I don't like it, and I give you the reasons I don't like it. If your defense is they always do it like that, that's not a defense.
You're in the thick of it.
Like I said, COD always has skill-based matchmaking. It's not a defense. Oh, you guys should not have been here.
Planting the bomb.
I'm more of an FPS fan. I actually really like RPG games. A lot.
Damn.
Yo, Mark Smith.
Holy shit.
Marksman, put us in the bed.
Cooper Carbine, kind of owning, just saying, throwing it out there. Take it or leave it.
Surround the objective and
yeah, bomb again, that's sick.
Shit's gonna get ugly. There's no turning back now. The bomb is ours. Friendly bombing run on the way.
This is hard to plant with all these people around me. I don't like it at all. Nice cover, buddy. That was solid defense from the team right there. Nicely done, Whitley man.
You managed to impress me. Good job, all.
Literally nicely done.
Oh, yeah.
That's probably
yeah.
Shit on you. What do you mean?
Most. Oh, 100% he shit on me. I'll let him shit on me, dog.
GG's, guys. GG's. Let's go to the bipod for fun, though. It was actually interesting to use this. You lose move speed, but you gain a shitload of recoil control if you crouch, which is funny because it reminds me of playing Warzone. You just crouch and your shot becomes a laser. Yeah, this is as weak as you can make the gun. This is not an ideal Cooper Carbine build. This is like a troll one. But it's fun.
Surround the objective and destroy it. Stay critical of your opponents.
You know?
And yourself. The bomb is ours.
And I wanted to use something to try to have a little bit of fun in my life. Damn.
Damn.
Don't get comfy. There's more to do.
This nigga sucks.
Vital? I don't think Vital makes a difference. Definitely helps in some cases, but like, I'm shooting him in the fucking booty.
Crush the objective! Another classic showdown. I can't wait. We have the bomb.
Brace. Does this have the bolt velocity to pierce?
There's two at B.
Random gammon bomb thrown. Typical. Oh, that was unlucky as fuck.
Oh yeah, let's go, baby.
There was one in A too.
Oh yeah, let's go, baby. Fuck is they talking about? Fuck is they talking about? Go, Mr. Cool. Turn on the jets.
Search and destroy.
Yeah, the gun's always been an AR and SMG combined. Even with the lower fire rate on, it doesn't make a difference.
Plan ahead, plan to win. We're moving with the bomb.
God, don't you love timing?
Dig in and hold the objective. Use all your senses. Sight, sound, touch, smell, and gut. Enemy's got the bomb. Recon airborne.
The fire rate is so insane on this gun. That must be AFK. Nice.
Using the bomb now. Bomb disabled.
Hop on Nogla server. Yeah, I don't know. I gotta actually hit him up.
Out, the
I'd like to play. Well, I'd like to have some reason to play. Like, what's the goal? We have a goal? What's the server up to, Bipod?
Search and destroy.
Useless. I definitely am noticing a difference without Vital on.
Plan ahead, plan to win. Enemy moving to the bomb.
Out of ammo! Dude, the reload takes longer with this thing. And of course, you let him walk through the front door and fucking.
This is your time to shine. The enemy is on the bomb.
Like, look how easy that is. I just don't follow. Am I weird if I like motion blur? Little bit. Motion blur is okay on some games. Yeah, dude, it's like, yeah, we have four dudes watching A door. You're the only one on B door. Why would you leave B door to watch five people on A door? It's like, you dumb-dumbs. Use your brain.
Another classic showdown.
I'm not straying from the path. This is the only way I watch. I am very much not used to the reload time of the 60-round mag. It is kind of screwing with me.
New intel, ready for report. Activating the bomb.
Help, come help, come watch, defend, anything, please. I'm planting as well as clutching.
Bomb is planted.
Offer the team support I need. Owned!
This battle's out, but the war still rages. Stay critical of your opponents and your moving with the bomb.
I'll probably get him, we'll see. Oh my god!
Bomb is armed.
Oh shit, mothers didn't blow up on me. Dude, this guy whipping gammons across the map is a dickhead. Alright, he's going into our spawn. I'm gonna just counter him here.
What the fuck are you doing there?
The war still rages.
I saw you cross from B-side, so I just went back and watched where you were going.
Shut up. You little slippery snake.
Little slippery snake, you know me, baby.
Shut up.
Okay, that's me. What the fuck are you doing there?
That's funny.
Take your time and remember to think. Recon aloft,
big eyes. The bomb is ours.
Is there no one else lagging?
Hostile location.
Nope, I am not lagging, sir.
Flamethrower is ready.
Damn, bro, I got stuck.
That's it for the intel.
I could flamethrower, but I'm gonna save it for the hell of it. It's just BM if I call in at this point, you know what I'm saying? Fuck it, let's do it! Figure eights.
Good game.
GG.